Midpoint Ruda is met by Martinook. The Lightning looking to hold this in. Can they know? Brady Shea busts out to center. Two-on-one with Natchez. Looked offside. Shea across the blue line. Right circle shot. Save Vasilevsky, and he holds on.
Called offside.
Yeah, I think they did, and Shea took the shot anyway. Hedman after the rebound, trying to get the puck out. Couldn't. Sergachev got a stick, I think, from Sorelli. Yanni Gord grabs. Couldn't clear. Knocking down Natchez. The big play. Center point, Teravainen. Left circle to Hamilton. Shoot! Save Vasilevsky.
What
that
a
got
save.
Tipped. Vasilevsky made some key saves during that penalty kill, though. The puck is held in by Teravainen, left corner. Left corner, Trocheck. Back to left point, Hamilton. Shoot! Save Vasilevsky with the glove, and he holds on. And Vasilevsky makes the save in the long-range shot from Hamilton.
A good shot, but Aho right in front.
Pass by the Lightning net, knocked away McDonough up the near side. Palat, and he'll bounce it out to Maroon at center. Right wing Johnson across the blue line, right circle. Back in front for Maroon, too far in front of him. Sorelli trying to dislodge it, which he does for Killorn in the right corner. Killorn looks for Stamkos behind the net. Back for Alex Killorn, right circle. Killorn drifting to the right point. Killorn out the center point. Wheels. Shoot, score! Killorn! Nedeljkovic might have been screened on that. The Lightning have gone up 1-0 with 12:51 left in the second.
And it was a quick snapshot. Nedeljkovic was looking, and he didn't see it. Now, did that touch?
I don't think it
Sorelli
touched
Sorelli. Or 74.
It dipped, though.
It dipped.
It went right along the ice, but Nedeljkovic did not get over to the near side post. Luke Shen fields it behind his own net, rips it around the far boards. Nearly stolen by Natchez, but he fumbled it. And Killorn out to Kudryavtsev at center. A breakaway. Kudryavtsev it alone. Save made by Nedeljkovic, and he covered the rebound before Kudryavtsev could poke it in.
Huge save. That is a big save for them, boy. And they got Kucherov, or, you know, really one of the better players. He comes in, takes a shot, tried to go five hole. He got it up just a little bit too high.
Coleman follows up behind the net for Gord behind the net. A circle Barkley, Goodrow. Goodrow, a feed to Ruda in the slot. Shoots off the post. Well, he went up. That was the right place to
good
go.
Good shot. And it hit the crossbar and went out.
Point across the blue line. Left point Stamkos. Right circle Killorn. Thanks to Kucherov. Right circle. A drop pass stolen by Marty Natchez. He overskates it, but Aho doesn't. Aho shorthanded across the blue line. In front for Natchez. Hold. Shoots and he missed the net. He had a great look on his backhand. Vasilevsky lost his stick, but Natchez missed the goal. Dumps it up the far boards for Stamkos. Little Alec Killorn. Maybe a 2-on-1 with Sorelli. Killorn to the left wing. Across the blue line. Left circle.
Shoot
hold.
It.
Cuts in front, lost it, got it again, shoot, save Nedeljkovic, and he covers.
Took too long to shoot it, man. He had the opportunity. Oh, boy, did he have the opportunity. He was looking to pass all the way. Slavin goes down, knocks it off his stick, picks it back up, and Nedeljkovic makes a pretty good save.
Chernak holding on to the puck in front of the Lightning net. Now he drifts behind the goal. Left wing, it is Hedman. Works it to Sorelli at center. Sorelli across the blue line. A step toward the slot. Backhand shot. Score! Sorelli! 2-0 Lightning!
Wow.
A huge goal for Anthony Sorelli with 11:54 left in the third.
Who made that pass up? Was it Hedman?
Hedman.
Wow, what a pass. Jumped on it. Victor passes it up there. Good job by Sorelli picking that pass up. And then he puts the backhand. See how he picked that up?
Yeah, Shea bobbled it.
Yep.
You have talked often, Phil, about how tricky backhand shots can be for goalies.
Oh, yeah. So
and the puck is going to be played by Victor Hedman back in the Lightning end. Hedman behind his own net. Fed it up the far side. It gets held in. Pesci, right circle shot. Save Vasilevsky. Two turnovers there by the Lightning in that sequence that were kind of needless. Hedman in the far corner for Yanni Gord. Needing a clear here. A little pass bouncing around. Where is it? Lorenz grabs it to the slot. Shoots blocked. And now we're getting a stoppage here. Hedman was down on the ice. What happened to him?
No idea. The way the guys are televising this, it's so tight, you can't tell. Oh, the puck hit Vasi right in the mask.
On the Pesci shot.
On the Pesci shot, but I have no idea why they blew the whistle.
Jacob Slavin, left circle to Svechnikov. Cross ice feed, mishandled at that blue line. By Teravainen and a counter Palat across the blue line. A feed in front. Stamkos a redirection wide left.
And Palat comes in. He gets it to Stamkos. He tries to redirect it. He was going really quick.
Just missed that
post
on the near side.
Yes, sir.
Right wing Teravainen across the blue line. Right circle Svechnikov pulls up at the right circle. Nice feed, Pecci, center point. Center point, Bean, shoot, save made. Rebound, just wide left from Teravainen. Had a good look there on the second chance. 2:22 left. Gord dumps it to the right point. Jan Ruda.
It's quick.
Ruda puts it behind the net. Lorenz a steal.
Ay, ay, ay.
Chernak trying to dislodge it. It's going to be held in by Hamilton at the center point. Left corner, Teravainen. Behind the net, Jordan Stahl. Centers it. Shot scores, Svechnikov. Back for Teravainen, right point. Left point, Hamilton. 15 seconds left. Hamilton to the center point. Left circle, Natchez. Natchez holds. Natchez puts it in front. Deflected by Stahl. Save by Vasilevsky!
What a save.
He had his pads open, but somehow he stopped the puck on the Stahl tip.
This one, right there. Oh, Vasi got the stick, and it went right up, and he just grabbed it.
Stahl and Stamkos. Stahl may try and shoot this right off the draw. It's a tie-up at the face-off circle. Hamilton has to eat it. This one is over. The Lightning win game 2-1. They lead the series 2-0.
Well, I got to tell you, man, they won the game. They did what they had to do. Vasilevsky was insanely good again.
Another good defensive performance, though,
yes,
I think.
It was.
All right, Phil and I back to wrap things up next. The Lightning win games 1 and 2 for the second straight series on the road. They lead the series 2-0. Another 2-1 win for the Lightning in Carolina.